Is happiness a choice? Do we think people can choose whether or not to be happy? Some people say yes, and some say no. Mr. Happy Man, an 88-year-old man from Bermuda, says yes. This man stands for 6 hours a day, cheerfully greeting people who pass by. His plan is to spread happiness. Does his plan work? Find out in our new lesson plan, The Nature of Happiness, where students meet Mr. Happy Man and decide if happiness can be a choice they make in their lives.